guys, how y'all doing? It's LNN and we're back.
Yeah, we're bringing you a lot of footage and coverage that happened over these last few weeks. We're going to bring to you coverage about Kaplan, the Science Bowl, the MLK Symposium, and the Heritage Game, actually.
Also, things like the blood drive that we had on Tuesday. I even gave blood myself. You'll see footage later on that.
And I attended the Special Olympics that happened on January 29th.
All right, now we will be bringing you coverage of the blood drive.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
She's very photogenic.
No, I'm bad. And let go of that squeeze.
All soft.
Gentle squeezes every couple of seconds. How's everything feeling right now?
Okay.
But don't just, all right, it doesn't really bother me. It makes me feel good that I am donating to help somebody save lives. This was my second time.
Oh. On January 29th, the Special Olympics was held at Apple Mountain. Basically, what the Special Olympics is an event held for students with disabilities.
There were several events, such as the toboggan ride. You rode the snowmobile up the hill, and then you slid back down.
So what did you learn at the Special Olympics, Camila?
I learned patience and how to work with people that are different from me.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.
Now for your sports. Arthur Hill had three games this past week. They played Bay City Western, University of Detroit Jesuit, and Heritage High School. Let's talk about the games.
Yep, go ahead.
Well, Bay City Western, that was a blowout. Everybody got on the scoreboard, and we played away. That game was 80-25. And against University of Detroit, well, that was a different story. You know, Arthur Hill has top-ranked players, University of Detroit has top-ranked players. So it was the best of the best. And Arthur Hill happened to come short that game, sadly, but we will get them back. And we played at Delta College, which also made a pretty well difference. Now, you have some footage of the
Heritage Game.
Yeah,
the Heritage Game was a home game, and that was on Monday. It was a really nice performance from the team, all teams, freshman, JV, and varsity. It was a lot of hustling, great defensive plays, missed shots, made shots. Now, you know, everybody got in and got their chance to perform.
Now, for JV, I understand that there is a young man by the name of Jalen.
Jalen, yes. I don't know his last name right now, but I know that it was Jalen.
He played phenomenal.
Yeah, he played phenomenal.
I thought he did very well. We also seen good work from the freshman team. Standout player for the freshman team was
Mike Harris.
Yeah, and you know, for the varsity, I believe as a teammate, we should have blew Heritage out by like 100. But you know, we had a lot of games this past week, so we only beat them by like 30. So, but we got the W, and we're just getting better every day. So districts will be coming up very soon, and we will be going to the first one.
Now here is some footage of the games versus Detroit and Heritage. After the Heritage game and how he looks forward to going into today's game versus Saginaw High. And also,
how do you feel about the season so far?
Season's going well. We're doing good right now.
All right, what you looking forward to in today's game versus the High?
last time against them. Get this win.
What you think made y'all win the last time?
Playing hard, being tough, and our club. School spirit.
All right, well, you got any extra comments?
Let's get it.
Beat the Hawks.
All right, guys, Centric is an after-school program at SEC where you choose three career types, either dice, construction, or technology. Now, these three can significantly help you after college in getting a job and how well you do the job. And it goes hand-in-hand with Capital.
Capital is an after-school program implemented to reinforce the skills and strategies to help you with ACT success. And they have courses for reading, math, science, and writing. And it's all to help you better your ACT score so that you can go to college, so you can implement the skills that you learned from the Centric and Higher programs and use that to better yourself in life for the job that you need to succeed in.
What's going on, guys? Jack Mutchell with Mike Reluck here. And if you didn't know, on Wednesday, we took a poll around the school to see what the students were thinking about the consolidation of the school. And here are the results.
Approximately 50% of the students said that they will not be attending Arthur Hill or Saginaw High when we consolidate. A percentage of them said that they will go to Heritage, a percentage said they'll go to Bridgeport, and we even got a couple of nonsense when we asked the question.
Like a couple of them said Francis Ray, the middle school, and one person said Kempton, the elementary school. While these are very funny, the overall consensus is that a surprising amount of students will not be attending this new high school, wherever it may be. So I find this as quite a shocker.
Yes, it is. And me and Zakari actually, unfortunately, attended the board meeting on Wednesday at Willie E. Thompson. And we sat there for about maybe 2 to 3 hours trying to gain insights and information that may benefit us to just portray to you guys, but yeah, it was really a disappointing attendance, actually.
Yes, they didn't get much done. They said that they were going to decide which school that they would recommend to shut down, not even really shut down. At the beginning of the program, they actually gave it at the end at 12 o'clock at night. So at that time, many people wanted to go home. I applaud anybody who sat through the whole thing. So, job for you.
Yes, and my only comment is that for the board to help us.
Well, Valentine's Day is Saturday, and I hope all of you guys have that special Valentine. So we went around the school, and we are doing something special for Valentine's Day. Valentine's Day shout outs. Here it is.
How do you get up like that?
Lonely. Kari, so lonely.
L is for the way you look.
Valentine's Day shout out to all my wonderful students.
Have a happy Valentine.
Shout out to Katera.
Alright. Give a Valentine shout out to Shari.
Valentine's Day shout out to everybody. You know.
BBW, Big Beautiful Women. Love. I love it.
Is more
that's
than
a shout
just
out to
a game.
Jimmy, and then all the beautiful girls out here, man. Shout out to my girl.
You in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it.
Shout out to my mom, man.
Was made for me and you.
I love you, girl.